得唔得？新咗中文講多次。嗱，呢個係好緊要嘅。嗱 ，sorry 啊 ，for those non-Cantonese speaking。我用中文再講多次。其實香港係好早已經有 social enterprise 㗎啦。咁不過係用唔同嘅形式嘅，東華醫院係其中一種，咁教會係其中一種嘅。咁我熟啲嘅，例如秦道衛理咁樣，即係我哋嗰塊地咧係英國秦道衛理會嘅。咁英國秦道會嗰塊地。 咁但係咧，嗰塊地就俾咗香港，咁香港就揸住嗰塊地咧，嗰陣時一個叫做 S&S， 租咗成四粒蘇米根酒店，海陸軍人之家，咁又唔係好掂啦。咁揸住嗰塊地咁點咧？咁我就同發展商合作，同恆隆集團合作。合作形式就係話咧，恆隆咧就負責起嗰間酒店，咁咧地咧就係秦道衛理聯合教會就拎塊地出嚟，咁間酒店咧就係收20年租，即係成間酒店都係恆隆集團嘅。 咁去到第21年嘅時候咧，咁成間酒店咧就俾翻呢個循道衛理聯合教會啦。咁我哋咁，但係 during 呢20年就嚟夠期啦，好似仲有幾年就夠期啦。咁但係 during 呢20年每一年咧，恆隆集團我唔理你個酒店賺錢又好，蝕本又好咧，都要數百萬計嘅錢咧，俾翻去循道衛理教會嘅。咁教會就唔可以用呢啲咧去出同牧師出糧嘅，咁啊唔係好掂啊。咁啲錢咧就愛嚟做社會服務嘅。 咁所以點解啲循道衛理人哋話循道衛理嘅社會服務中心係有啲錢咧？就因為有咁嘅 social income。咁嗱呢樣嘢咪就係 social enterprise 啦，即係我有一檔做賺錢嘅生意 ，even 青年會都係大家知道窩打老道嘅青年會酒店啦 ，Accenter 灣仔隔離有青年會酒店。咁嗰度咧係酒店係賺錢嘅。The hotel itself is a profitable business， but the profits earned from the hotel is not distributed as dividends to the shareholders of YMCA or Methodist Church。 The profits earned are channeled to finance the different social services provided by YMCA or Methodist Center, Methodist Church. This is the logic behind. 得唔得？嗱，我哋明咗呢樣嘢先啦，即係 at least you know the historical background of the social enterprise development. 啊，唔好係啊，唔明嗰啲請舉手。If no one raise their hand, I assume you know. 因為呢個好緊要，因為since I know I realise that just now many of you are interested in studying social enterprise in Hong Kong, so you have must have a brief background, brief knowledge of the historical development. Okay. Even Hong Kong Bank in 1990, you see Hong Kong Bank, they also have a kindergarten. The kindergarten is for the staff of the Hong Kong Bank staff. So they can work OT, work till midnight, and they can make sure the children are well taken care of. So this is the social enterprise of HSBC. And okay, 206, as I have said before, the term social enterprise first appeared in Hong Kong is on 2006. That is the HKSEC government SE conference held at Kowloon Bay, and our chief executive is the first time mentioned the word social enterprise. And he invited two famous organizations. One is the ASOCA. ASOCA, you must know, I will tell you in the second semester. ASOCA is the American famous social enterprise organization. And also is Young Foundation. Young Foundation is from UK. It is founded by Lord Michael Young. And then he died already a few years ago. So he invited the UK and the US famous social enterprise organizations representative to Hong Kong to tell the Hong Kong people, the NGO sector, the commercial sector, what is social enterprise. Okay, and then from, again on 2007, and then the Central Policy Unit, they start the first forum, is talking about social enterprise in Hong Kong. 这个是中央政策组刘兆佳教授。那么the CPU, 有冇人聽過？有冇人未聽過 CPU 嘅？個個聽過曬。有冇人聽過 CPU 嘅？真係好驚我而家真係。有冇咧？冇人舉手嘅，因為。OK。Actually, CPU is the think tank of the Hong Kong government, and on 2007, I sit on the CPU for 1 year, is to discuss and assist the government how to develop the social enterprise in Hong Kong. And then also from 2008, and then this year is 2009. We have the Hong Kong Social Enterprise Summit. This is 民間社會企業高峰會。咁呢個咧就係由呢個中央政策研究所 Hong Kong Policy Research Institute Limited。咁同埋咧Hong Kong U Space 一齊去做嘅。咁呢個咧就係一個民間推動咧社會企業。咁我都係今年係11月13、14、15號。咁我都係 organising committee， 我亦都係speaker。 We hope that from the community, from the four sectors, commercial, NGO, academics, to persuade the government to place more resources and more alert what is meant by social enterprise. So in the community, there are a group of people now is advocating social enterprises in Hong Kong. So the chart over there is a brief development of the social enterprise historical development in Hong Kong. Okay, I share a case with you. This is the postnatal nursing care social enterprise. This is one of the successful incubated social enterprise by my Hong Kong Social Enterprise Incubation Center. Because like what I've said, you may get some idea when you design your business plan, what is meant by four sectors collaboration, how to incubate a sustainable social enterprise. So I'm talking about four sectors collaboration. So the first of all, it has to be sustainable. Because postnatal nursing care, 即普语的，大家知咩叫普语的？即话，okay, postnatal nursing care is the pregnant mother. Before the baby is born, he want to find somebody. After the baby is born, she want to find somebody to take care of the baby for the transitional period of time, maybe for 1 month, 2 months, 3 months. Why I choose postnatal nursing care? 因为就普语的嘛。 即係啲老土嘅嘢咧，咁樣其實培育真係好老土嘅，即係阿嫲嗰代先講培育咁樣。But this is exactly the mission of my social enterprise. What is the mission? Because those are the deprived women. The deprived women are low technical skills and academic knowledge. We have to find something for them to do that they are able to do it. 因為我哋話弱勢社群咧就係低技術、低學歷。 咁又低技術又低學歷，咁有咩做咧？梗係冇嘢做啦。 Because all the factories already moving to China. You cannot go to the factories. So they have no job opportunities in Hong Kong. So I create this postnatal nursing care social enterprise is to take care of the low education, low exposures, no experience, deprived middle-aged women to give them an opportunity for employment. So this is the mission, this is the social mission. And also on top of this, why I choose women? Because I like girls. Oh, yes, I'm maybe. Okay, because many of the domestic violence, 家庭暴力, is because the husband has nothing to do. The woman has no dignity. So they're fighting against each other or torturing the children. 為什麼扔那些年輕人下街啊? 為什麼兩夫妻打架啊? 這些人就因為家庭暴力就因為女人沒工作做，女人抬不起頭, believe it or not. If you count some of the local Chinese immigrant women come to Hong Kong, they are like this. They are unable to raise up their heads. 即是他們覺得他們完全沒有自信, no confidence, no dignity. What my social mission is that to make this group of women to gain back their dignity or respect. Even from NGO, they only get $3,000 salary, $3,000 or $4,000 salary. 三四千元工對你來說,可能爹地媽咪的pocket money都不止三四千。 But to them, this is not the money, but the salaries that make able to make them stand up and face the community. So this is my mission. 所以我就根據這個這樣的社會的mission，就是說這班女人抬不起頭的女人，怎樣令到她可以抬得起頭，又找了一份工給她做。 So your business plan is very challenging. You have to find something that 佢哋低技術又低學歷，咁點搞？你俾咩佢做？你叫佢打字，可能唔識電腦都可能唔識。咁仲有湊仔啦，湊仔理論上而家新一代啲唔知啊。 I don't know the new generation. The older generation, every woman know how to take care of baby. So I create this postnatal nursing care social enterprise for them. And also on the commercial part, from the commercial part, because I need to have funding, I need to have finance resources. So I team up with the baby products company. Some are selling baby powder, some are selling baby goods, products, whatever, baby food, all those things. So I have a commercial partner, because I'm talking about four sectors collaboration, commercial, academic, NGO, and government. So the commercial part, I find a commercial partner, because they can supply the different baby products for my social enterprise at a reduced or discounted rate.